hoop final then.
And now please welcome a ginasta dos Estados Unidos da América from United
Laura
States
Zen.
Of America.
Laura Zen is our first athlete. Starting us off on this finals of the hoop competition. From the 19-year-old from Hartford, Connecticut, starting us off on this hoop final competition.
From Russia, Anastasia Guzenkova.
20.65. Good execution marks. Straight in to the Russian athlete, Anastasia Guzenkova. French music, Russian athlete, not a bad combination. She qualified third. She'll be looking for a podium place here. 16 years of age, born 2002. Great balance. Great flexibility. Finesse. 21.4. To first place she goes.
Por favor, deem as boas-vindas com arco. And now with whom, please welcome from Belarus, Alina Arnasco.
Tu sais bien que ce n'est pas possible.
Je ne te quitterai pas.
Mon amour, il faudra pourtant que je parte. Tu sauras que moi, je ne pense qu'à toi. Mais je sais que toi,
finishing with the kind of flexibility the judges like to see. Really good reception from the crowd here. From the 18-year-old. Also in the World Cup. Gone on to the podium in the clubs. Qualified 30th for the hoop. So certainly will be happy to be in the final here. We'll be hoping that she can make her mark. Qualified sixth place.
And roses can be beautiful, but painful. And I want the guests to smell flowers, not pain cream.
New Asper Cream Dry Spray with lidocaine. Sprays on, instantly dry.
No greasy mess, no odor. All they smell are roses.
New Asper Cream Dry Spray.
This is what real food looks like. Fresh. Real meat and veggies. The food dogs were built to eat. The farmer's dog is changing the way we feed our pets. Get 50% off your trial at tryfarmersdog.com.
Hi, I'm Jesse.
And I'm Ben. We started Hubble because contact lenses are too expensive. At Hubble, our fresh daily contacts are affordable and delivered straight to you.
Get your first 2 weeks free at HubbleContacts.com.
Introducing the Hometown Collection by Fanatics. Rep your team in city with this collection of locally inspired graphics designed for the fan. Available at Fanatics.com. Shop now and get today's special offer. Fanatics.com. Officially licensed everything.
Cheer, cheer for old Notre Dame.
Wake up the echoes cheering her name.
Here come the Irish.
Send a volley cheer on high.
Shake down the thunder from the sky.
Our brotherhood's right here, right now.
With those odds,
be great or small,
Old Notre Dame will win overall.
Yes! Incredible grab!
Touchdown, Notre Dame!
While her loyal sons are marching
onward to victory.
Now then, from Italy, always a strong nation, this is Milena Baldessari. Qualified fourth here. We'll be hoping to get herself onto the podium.
Trying to
very sharp indeed. Well, she has had some success in the World Challenge Cup Series. Fourth place in Minsk. She will be hoping to better that. Yeah, the music in the background, I don't want to wait, so we don't really either, but we're just waiting for the judges. There we go, 21.4, another 21.4. Goodness me, it's getting crowded at the top, isn't it, of this competition.
Belarus.
Next up from Belarus, our second athlete from that country in this competition, Anastasia Salos. 16th ranked in the world. A real contender here. Solid performance. We've got three athletes sharing the lead on 21.4. Can Salos break into that? She qualified eighth, so the odds will be against it, it has to be said. We'll see them in the two club three hoops competition a bit later on, though. 21.5. Well, she'll be very happy with that.
From Ukraine,
Alexandra Gulesi is next up for Italy. Our last athlete, can she take the gold here? Short, sweet, very nice indeed from the Italian. 22.65. So by quite some distance, she takes the gold. And Salas of Belarus will take the silver. There is confirmation. It is third for Hanasco on that tie break on execution points. Very close though, wasn't it, between first and sixth. Equal third. So we will make sure we've got that correct. But certainly no question of the first two. Is everyone cheering for the podium? It might be a bit crowded. Here's the athlete ranked 15 in the world. This is Milena Baldessari to get us underway in the individual ball competition.
Non andare via, puoi dimenticare tutto quello che se n'è andato già. Puoi dimenticare tutto il tempo che è passato già. Non esiste più tutti i malintesi, tutti i perché che ce ne vanno noi. La felicità. Non andare via, non andare via, non andare via. Nel vulcano spento che credevi morto, ma tante volte il fuoco è rinato ancora. Ed il fuoco brucia tutto quanto intorno e non riconosce niente e nessuno. E quando la sera se c'è fuoco in cielo, il rosso del nero non hanno confine. Andare via, non andare via.
Disappointed by her high standards to be on the third step of the podium. Three finals down, three to go on this Sunday afternoon here in Portugal. Next up, we have the group competition for three hoops and two clubs.